Major?
Who is it?
It's me, Henry Blake.
Just a minute. Come in, Colonel.
Hi. We were just going over tomorrow's duty roster. The one on my desk.
He means yesterday's duty roster tomorrow.
Never mind. I've got something serious to discuss.
Sir.
Well, what is it? Captain Hildebrand showed up today from headquarters in Seoul. He's a psychiatrist, and he's here on Clayton's orders. Now, it is my guess that someone in this unit has been rat-finking to the general on the sly.
It wasn't me. Anyway, it's my duty to.
There's nothing wrong with reporting the unmilitary posture of your command, Colonel.
Just let me remind you, Mrs. MacArthur, that if this unit gets split up, it might just happen that we all get split up. Which means that you and Dr. Burns here will have to stop practicing medicine together. And whatever else it is you've been practicing.